And it strikes me that there's something going into the presidential race that Democrats have to start thinking about as regards how they communicate with small cities and rural areas. And I'm wondering where you're thinking on that and how you approach that.
Yeah, that's a great question, John. Democrats have for some time been challenged in how they communicate directly with rural America.